2 in the morning, random. I'll be on tomorrow morning all night, though, alright? Tomorrow from, day to dawn. From the, you know.
Alright. I need to get my fist out.
Dawn tonight.
I'm gonna try to lock this door. Yeah, I got it.
Me and, Vito are gonna be watching. Make sure you don't, fuck up.
Oh, shit.
Oh, Bugsy's on. I want you to meet Bugsy. Where the fuck's Bugsy at? He's over here. Ah, he fucking left. God damn it.
He's been doing that the whole night.
Alright, just give him a moment. It's probably just a him problem.
Yeah. When he gets back on, he said he needs a new suit. His old suit's all fucking raggedy and ripped. What the fuck is this? You keep kicking my fucking radio, I'm gonna break your fucking fingers.
You got a fucking problem?
Hey, hold up, back off, bro, back off. Hold up, wait, give this dude a chance. Hold up. We need to make sure we'll if he does anything more, then we'll do further damage.
Vito, shoot him in the fucking head Vito, shoot him in the head now.
Send a fucking message, come on.
Fucking brain. This fucking a weapon? Hey, Vito, I'm gonna trade you something. Here, take this, Vito. I'll trade you this for one of those. Here's a Luger.
Okay.
Hey, you, give him all your pistols so we can trade. It's a fair trade. Warlord. Yeah, give him all your pistols, Joe.
There we go.
Alright, appreciate it. Thank you very much. Yeah, don't worry about it. Did you get one of those, I like these very much. Very nice. We're not gonna be asking much of you, it's just the suppressive weapons really help us when we have to shoot dumb fucking schmucks in the face.
Matter of fact, hold up. I ain't gonna use the Luger. Get my M1911. So I don't wanna get caught.
Hey, my guy, hey, Joe, did you give him your pistol? If you did, he needs to give you one of them suppressive ones.
Yeah, I did.
Think. Did you give him the...
Wait, you want me to give you a suppressive one, Joe?
Which pistol did you give
him? Hey, hold up, yeah, I got
which
you.
Which one, Joe?
The one you given to me. The Luger, I think.
The Walter?
I think it was Luger, because the Walter we gave to the S, whatever.
Okay, I got you,
was, that guy. For the,
hey, don't worry about it. He'll get you some. Don't worry.
By the way, I see.
What's this guy over here doing?
Sorry, I'll count it.
There he is. There's a scum fuck over there.
Nope, just put your stuff
down.
Calm down. Hold up.
Wait, don't worry. Me and Joe have done this literally 100 times. Not even joking. All right, Joe, come on.
Can you get a canal?
So, Joe.
Hey, hold up, I'll hang you one, bro.
I mean, it's good that you reconnected the server and all. How's your family doing, Joe? You know, take a seat.
Bang. It hurt really bad.
Yeah, remember what you did.
Okay, and, Fritz, could you give me a quick hello?
Hey, bro, if you do this, listen, try not to come over here and fuck us up again. You hear me? I'm getting out of here, bro.
Oh. Congratulations. You actually survived that.
Survived. So you're on. In Steam, you're off. You're offline in Steam. Go online, Vito.
I'm much stronger than I can. I'm gonna have problems shooting my rifle.
Holy shit. Dude, they're gonna start messaging me up, bro.
Yeah, no, we got something going. HO, can you play this song? Can you play this song for me? I'll send it.
I remember, yeah.
Yeah, so you see, you can remember me, and then you can actually get me phone in the slammer.
I don't think people are gonna get on the server for like 2 more hours.
Jack.
I'm very well aware of that.
Get him,
yeah. How is it?
I tell everyone quiet.
Beep no witnesses. How is it? I'm out. Oh, Z8. Dude.
Scary though, if you really think about it, because then permakill is crazy.
Yeah, I know. Would you have to accept it?
I mean, yeah, you have to. I mean, if it's RDM or something like out of character, it's like just in an event, it's fine. But if it's like dead on serious RP, you just fuck like this. This is a count. This isn't fucking permadeath. This is some dumb nigger shooting. Fuck off.
Oh, that probably started some shit.
Oh, was the guy broken a lot or something? He's a fucking retard. Oh, we mowed that fucking crowd down.
Oh, shit. Yo, dude, this is getting an island. You shouldn't have did that. Okay, hold up. I got it my stuff out for backup. Yo, hold up. Wait a minute. I don't see nothing come around from the side. We should be clear.
That green suit, you know. I'm gonna put my piece away. How many people are on the server in the morning, Beetle? because we're usually not on. We usually come up
not
late.
That many but at we'll, this current but, moment. Not that many.
Shit. Like, no, I mean morning, because it's 2-3.
Yeah, I know, not that many.
Alright. What about, like, midday, like at 4 or 5?
Like, afternoon is normally like when hour. More people get on. That's normally when it's mostly, right, mostly like, to its fullest.
When's the hot full? Oh, it's great. You know, Vito, tomorrow let's try to get as many Mafia guys as permakilled as possible, okay? So we have no competition, just let's try to permakill as many as possible.
I can agree with that.
Oh shit.
Maybe we should keep it now.
I mean, depending on who, I'm not saying your little, like, your old family, I'm talking about Russian fucking nigga boy over here.
Yeah, they're planning something, get on the fucking call. I'm gonna go whoop around and fucking kill him.
Hey, I got a good idea. They're trying to listen in on us, fucking scumbags. Yeah, let's go. He just respawned.
The errors of my screen.
I don't know.
Yeah, download this shit.
Yeah.
How do I download it?
You gotta do slash content.
I can get all the good plushies, you know? All the guys from my other family. I can get them all on here, you know?
I mean, do you like whatever? I mean, it's up to you, really.
I mean, I just don't want to, you know, bounce.
Yo, I don't think there's really no need to at the moment.
Oh, no,
we already
Vito,
took care of the job.
If you really want, Vito, me and him... Oh, yeah, no, me and Joe, we could get so many people on with the snap of their fingers, you know? That's why tomorrow I'm asking when there's a lot of people. That's when I'm gonna bring all my guys on. Same with Joe.
Oh, you're
yeah,
getting
I can bring
prepared,
in 10
man.
People, you know?
Yeah, we're gonna have a lot of people because permadeath's a big factor, so I'm gonna have soldiers doing the dirty work for me. I'm only gonna kill people when they piss me off, like fucking really piss me off.
Meetings, you know?
Yeah.
Or, well, so-called meetings. They're not really meetings. They're death traps.
Oh well, yeah, exactly.
Did you fucking see anything?
Yeah, don't say shit, yeah.
I'd fucking kill you with my bare hand.
Wait, what? What the fuck did you say?
Oh man, I got the best aim in the world. Did you just see that fucking dude?
Hey, nice shot. Nice shot, Vinny.
I know, jeez, I didn't actually expect that.
Oh, oh shit. Damn, that even got annihilated
no
too.
Witnesses. We never have witnesses, Beetle. We take it very seriously.
Let's get out of here.
You see, Beetle, once you're in my crime family, we actually do work, and we actually take people out if they fuck with us. So, my hands are looking a little naked. You got any rings for him? You want some rings or something, Joe? Gloves,
no,
maybe?
No, it's for the Godfather.
Yeah.
Let me see something, see if they're able to get some of them player models are guilty. As a matter of fact, hold about it. Nah, I don't think I can. I wish I could, though. It's only for this model.
Alright, yeah, don't worry about it.
Nah, that's cool.
Well, your model's like a hitman, you're a hitman anyway. You mean, you look real cool anyway, you look like a guy, real sleek, you know, you don't want any fingerprints on your gun, that's good.
I'm not keeping Gosh.
Oh shit, my bad.
What is he like, a Palestinian, or some retarded race?
No fucking clue.
I have no fucking clue. This dude sounds like a legitimate Italian.
What the fuck?
Okay, hold up. Wait a minute. Is this dude supposed to be permanent killed?
Well, okay.
You're French?
Fine. No. I changed the character to British. Because I didn't think I was
a British accent.
To have a Russian character. Okay, to have a Russian character here, when he's fighting on the Eastern Front on different servers, it just didn't seem right.
That's a good point. Well, yeah, you know, make it historically accurate. It makes everything better.
And I intend to give him a new description, however, I don't actually have it at the moment, so that's why I still have the same description.
But what race is your man? You know, what is your ethnicity? I can maybe help you, you know. He's English, alright, so he's an English soldier fighting against the Germans, correct?
Well, not a soldier, but yeah, he's English. He's fighting against
the Germans. Oh, shit! Dude. I think it's bugged the Calino. Capo associate. What about him? I think he's an enforcer.
However, this character has actually already been decided.
Alright, then we'll fuck. You could do it.
Shit. This is gonna get real.
Beat Bugsy in a sec, alright, Vito?
Yeah, I still gotta add Bugsy.
Take your time.
Alright, yeah, Bugsy's,
probably keep an eye out so we don't have the heat levels go up.
Alright, hey, it's me.
Hey, Bugsy, I'd like you to meet Vito. He's gonna be our, like, little, he's gonna be like a hitman to us, you know?
What's going on, Bugsy?
Okay, alright.
Hey, so Bugsy, quick question. What's your favorite color?
My favorite color, okay. That would be red. I like red. A real red.
Give him a red suit. Give him a red suit.
Red suit. Or red. Nice. Banjo.
Give him a green tie too.
Green tie. Hey, I got a problem.
Whoa.
Whenever I look down, I have like two pairs of legs. I think it's a
good thing. Don't worry about that. Don't worry
about that's supposed to happen, actually. That would how it would be look like in real life. So don't be too surprised. That's supposed to look like that.
But alright. Oh, that's nice. That's nice.
I got that because the main crew color for Colano is going to be green, actually. I'm pretty sure the Corleones already got black and red.
Nice.
And the Swans, I think they got yellow. Guys, want to see my bar.
Alright, this is good.
Hold on, wait a minute. I'm talking about this dude behind you.
Hey, give me a pistol, Bugsy, for one of these. These things are silenced. Look at this right here. Watch this. Hey, can I test something on you? Excuse me. Ronald, can I use this real quick? Ronald, can I test this? Ronald.
Hey, hold up. Hey, Bugsy, basically what he's saying is, do you want me to give you one of those pistols, the silenced ones?
I'd like a pistol.
I'll look at it later. I need to get my guy sorted out. Hold up.
Hey, let me see. Come on, guy. Hey, Ronald, let me test it. Let me just show them. Come on. Hey, it's not even gonna hurt. It's not even a one-hit kill. Come on.
Don't
move.
Okay.
Come on.
Yeah,
I got
give me permission.
Alright. So whereabouts is this thing?
You, I'm just testing it. I don't know how I got a one hit kill on that one guy. It's probably because, excuse me, my friend. Let's try this down that German right there. Are you ready? You and me are gonna pull out the pistol. Let's see how much damage it does. Excuse me, German. We're gonna be testing something on you, alright? 3, 2, 1, 5.
Holy
like
two shit. Bullets.
Very nice.
Assassinator.
can we do a test on you? A headshot test.
Okay, but hold on, I have to.
Oh my god. Hey, Sub-Banjo, you know,
weird.
I don't have Sub-Banjo's mod, he's an error to me, okay? What add-on is that?
That's the,
he's an error to me too.
Hold up, wait a minute. I think he's got the same model pack for us. That's weird though.
What the fuck?
That was that dude. That was that shit. Hold up. Want me to go after that dude, Benny?
Yeah, yeah. Fucking kill that guy, Ice. Look at this guy. Look at him. He's like a tank. He just runs in and kills him.
Yo, yo, hold up.
Earlier at RP, this guy right here, he pissed me off earlier, so,
oh, this dude ran back.
I told Joe to play some song called Let's Twist Again by,
Stay here.
I know his name.
Oh my god, no! He came in! Stay in that room!
You know, the song was like round and round we go, and then he blew the guy's brain. That was real dope.
Shit. Literally. What is that, yo? Yeah. Oh shit! Spade time! Spade time, yo! Where's my spade at? Hold up. Where's my spade at? Spade at, get my spade.
Character V. Vita, could you please whitelist Jack first?
Where is Jack?
I was told that he has been trained. Can you whitelist?
Where is he?
Jack,
hold up, hey, yo. Oh, my God. You already got all the stuff downloaded. The content packs. You already got the content packs downloaded.
Yes.
Okay, hold up 1 second. Jackman. You're joining the Wehrmacht, correct?
Wait, what?
You joining in the Wehrmacht?
Yeah.
Hold up 1 second. Hold up, I'll give you your stuff set. 1 second. Jack Ma, nigga. I don't want to get caught, bro. Yo, I'm the most least fucked up out of everybody else there, bro. I don't want to have no fucking beef with anybody. But that shit. I mean, it's real. It's deep out here in these streets. It's deep. It's like five deep, yo. Yo, it's real, dog. Hold up. Hey yo, Jack. Hold up. Wait. Stop moving, bro. The code or the the radio frequency code is gonna be 653.7 for the German radio system. You got that.
Yeah, we're gonna start using swearing, sir, gentlemen. We can't be saying gun. We
can't be saying certain guns, you know. Can I
just hear you? This guy's a D-Rig. Can you say it again?
That's the radio frequency for the Germans. Okay, you're in. Welcome to the Wehrmacht.
Face the wall. What is this? Shut the gate right now. Shut it. You didn't see anything. So you know, but no witnesses, you know what I mean?
I saw something. Oh, I forgot to tell you.
Hey, get the typewriters, you know, get the typewriters out.
I'll tell you
what this dude's saying, he's saying something. I think he might be reporting in more guys over and on the radio. Keep an eye out.
Hey guys, I had an idea. How about we all have white suits, only different colored shirts?
Nah. Different colored suits because we want to identify as a different person.
Alright. Yeah, okay. Actually, could I have a blue suit and a red shirt? Wait a minute.
I can give you one.
I'll keep my red shirt.
You sure about that?
You could give me a blue suit.
Yeah, pinstripe blue suit. That's nice.
Wait a minute.
It will look like Bugsy.
Wait a minute. This shit glitches. There, I got you.
Because some of this shit's glitchy, like I said.
There's like a pinstripe blue one, like one, a blue one with like lines. It's really nice.
I don't think there is, like, I haven't found it on your current model at the moment, unless I get a different model set for you.
Oh, okay. Never mind then. I like this one. This one's good. Oh, this one's good.
Hey,
this
hold up, great. You're low on health. Hold up, let me go drop you to the med kit, bro. Don't want to get your ass fucked up.
Alright, gentlemen.
Alright, let's do this.
Tomorrow, officially, we're gonna take over this server. Alright, Vito.
I'm in.
Yeah.
Alright, now all we need to do is open this door to go mow down them crops.
Alright.
Hey, I hear some smoke. Hold up. I hear smoke grenades.
Yeah. Hey, there's a guy down here. See this?
I'm gonna go sit with you, Bugsy.
Yeah. Let's just, let's smoke him out. Let's go. Yeah.
They're getting whacked. Hold up, wait a minute.
All right. There's more in there. There's more inside.
I think we should go over in the front. Is the front door still open? Down.
Yeah, that'll be handy. Get that one.
Okay.
Yo, let's go. We gotta go, bro.
What the fuck's going on? Oh shit, a guy's getting shot at. They pulled these crops down. On the roof. Aim at the roof, he's right there. You see him? You see his back moving?
I see him.
You watch the balcony, I'll watch this right here.
Sorry about that.
Watch the commander's room, they could be in there too. All right.
I can't see anything. I'm really bad. Oh.
Shit. Yo, Bugsy, I just got shot, yo. Oh, fuck, bullshit. Piss ass, nigga. I'm gonna have to wait for NLR shit.
Oh, we got NLR?
Of course we got NLR. Fuck, I'm an admin, bro. I gotta reinforce the rules and shit, yeah.
Damn, you got a long ass. Actually, no, I should add my.
Hey, yo, hold up, hey. If you looked at my description, you actually can see that I've been around for quite a decent while doing what I'm doing. So this isn't the only family I joined in.
Hey, Joe. Oh, fuck. Hey, Joe, listen. You saved me back there before we got the fucking tear gas. That shit's OP. You know, we need to buy some of that. But yeah, thanks for saving me back there, you know, Joe. It means a lot. Nice, I like it.
Oh, here's another thing I forgot to mention.
Yeah.
What's it called? When you introduce somebody, you know? If they're a main man, if you want to make them a main man, you say friend of ours. If they're not, and they're just working, you say friend of mine.
Alright, yeah.
Friend of ours or friend of mine?
Yeah.
Luckily, I'm recording that shit.
There you go, Frankie. You're gonna be the highest rank guy right now. Fucking repeat that shit. Bugsy's a soldier. You're
a friend of
associate.
Ours or a friend of mine.
You're a Kempo. You guys is trying to make some money, and I'm gonna get off because it's 3 a.m. I'm gonna be on tomorrow though, alright, tomorrow morning, because I don't have fucking work. My boss let me have the day off because of a hard work, he says, or some shit like that.
Alright, you have a nice one.
Yeah, you guys too, you know. If you could get off right now if you want, I don't fucking care. Just don't remember. You guys, you're required to get on by tomorrow. Do you could all do that? Yes or no?
I can do
that. Yeah, I can get on.
Yeah.
I don't know what time though. That.
Hold up, right, Joe's gonna be in command till you get back.
Yeah, Joe, what time zone do you live? Like, what's your time right now? What time
I'm
is it for you?
I'm on the west, east coast.
So yeah, you're an hour ahead of me, so it's 4 a.m. for you?
Yeah.
Fucking hell, it's 6:09 p.m. for me, so...
Holy shit, where you live, Antarctica?
Fucking Australia.
Holy shit, really? You don't sound Australian at all.
Oh, no, nah, but I'm not, kinda. I'm not really that.
Hold up, doesn't Bugsy need a middle name?
I've got a movie. Oh, yeah, middle name. Yeah,
fucking middle name.
Almost forgot about that.
Something, not something like it's like a nickname. It's not an actual middle name.
A nickname. All right.
Like you see how he's ace because he's lucky, you know, like cards, gambling, ace. Aces are lucky.
Okay. All right. Let me think. Huh? What would you describe me as? You never get to pick your own nickname. That's what I ask.
I mean, ace. What do you think of him? What do you think of this guy?
I don't know.
You're real talkative. Maybe you could be Chatterbox. Sounds good.
Yeah, okay.
I like Weasel.
Weasel.
Chatter.
Nah, Weasels are too closely related to rats.
Yeah.
I don't like rats.
I see.
Ferret. Anything like that. But, yeah.
Make sure you got a getaway car. If something happens, we'll be able to get a three-piece out.
We'll do that tomorrow. What time is it for you, Vito? Tell me the time.
It's 4 a.m. right now at the moment, or 4:10.
All right, so we're 2 East Coast in Australia. I don't know how Australia works. So, if it's 6 for you.
I'm on America.
So...
what would time be when you're on? Roughly.
You're 3 hours ahead. Okay. So, I will be on tomorrow at your alright, so my 9, that's your 11. And that's your,
so
that's
you're
your
12.
Well, yeah, right. I'll be on at 11. But technically for you guys, it'll be 12 for you. It'll be 11 for you and 12 for you. Yeah.
Alright.
11 for you too, 12 for you.
So, 12, that's fucking fine with me. Jesus Christ. Oh, I'll get some hydraulics on this. Yeah.
I'm making these permanent drops.
Blood and shit.
Alright, Vito, tomorrow. Okay. Oh, we'll get this.
Alright, what? Alright.
Hold up, I'm making these permanent props. I'm actually gonna make another vehicle you can actually drive. Hold up.
Alright, well, tomorrow I'm gonna make this place furnished. No one furnished this house. If anyone furnishes it.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Yo, my bad. I didn't mean to do that.
How about you give me an ironic nickname, okay? Something like Skinny. Yeah? Something ironic.
Ironic. I could call you a nigger.
Fucking hell.
Call him a nigger.
Good, Joe.
Because I'm bitches.
Holy shit. Dude. Everybody else just blew up. Oh, that this car you can drive. I just got the rest of those show cars.
All the cars broke. Remove these shitty ass cars. I don't want them over here. God damn it. Hey, can you remove that? I'm trying to push into the ocean so we don't have to look. Oh my fuck. Gone now. Doesn't matter. Yep. They surf out there.
I'm making sure I get the transportation set up.
I can't see
now.
You in the car. That's a thing. That's weird. I can't see you inside the car.
It's weird.
Oh, yeah, so I'll be on the
yeah, it's cool. I can see you, though.
Alright. Hey, yeah, listen. Joe.
Fucking hell, that's cool.
Message me immediately, alright, Joe? I might be waiting. Alright. Same with you, too. If something goes on, tell me. And, if any of you betray me, I will, you'll be fucked. Trust me. Alright, all you have a good night.
Alright. You too.
Yo, Bugsy. Oh, wait a minute. You didn't put, Enforcer in your, discretion yet?
Huh?
You didn't put Enforcer? Yeah, that's, your starting rank. For anybody else that joins in, it takes 2 days for every person to get promoted. I was already on 2 days for this character total. So, but I'm not in the family yet, though. In order for you to be in the family, you gotta be a soldier, so I'm like one rank under that.
Well, I'm in the family, right? Already? I've been living for a while.
Okay, actually, well, then you're gonna have to make your, description soldier, then.
Wait, Kalino... Kalino soldier.
Yeah, Kalino soldier. For anybody that's in the family, there's a soldier, officially. A soldier or higher.
How about, your nickname be the whale?
The whale? Oh, shit!
Oh, you.
Hey, yo, hold up, wait a minute. I hear some gunshots outside, bro.
Alright, let's go take it out.
Bug. Z. It's Buggy. Way. Whale.
Oh, shit,
Bugsy the Whale, Kaleno, I got you.
The Whale, Kaleno, alright, fine, I'll take the irony and motherfucking. Yeah, alright. Hey, put quotations
around
it. The quotations don't work, it's a little bit buggy, I tried doing that with Ace's name, it's fucked. The only one that has that is, Fortunato. Run, fucking run. Why is he running?
That's a fucking Drake, kill him.
Yo, watch your back, hold up. There must be some reason why he's running. Watch your back, bro.
Oh, shit.
Let me get out my gun, bro. Shit. Some real shit. About to get started, bro.
Will these cars blow if we drive it into them?
If we're standing right by him and they keep shooting it, eventually it will blow up, yep. Pretty sure.
Alright.
We gotta be careful if we're around it.
Oh shit.
I'm still here though, I didn't get hit yet. Who the fuck is it that's attacking us?
Alright, okay.
You figure it out yet?
Hey, how about you call me Bugsy the Whale, Kalino? How about you just call me Fat Bugsy, or skinny as in like Iran?
Oh shit, yo, back up. That car's gonna blow, bro. Shit.
Fuck, my car, it's a nice car.
Yeah, that fucker's hiding as an error message.
Yeah, yo, hold up. I'm making sure these dudes back up.
Shit, there's a guy right
there. I think these are Germans, actually. Hold up, watch it, bro.
Fucking
nice shit.
And he's hiding right there as an error message, you know.
You got any ideas, Jeff?
Let me see.
I'll let you go pick out one more.
Let's look around. Yeah, come this way.
Wait, there's a hack track down there? What the fuck?
Oh, that shit's about to blow.
Get in the car with me. Get in the car with me.
Yo, dude, that... Hold up, give me one moment. Yo, you sure about that? That car is gonna blow up. I need to get something else, bro. Out of that, to repair that shit. Hold up.
Black smoke. Black smoke's an issue. Fire means it's gonna blow up.
I still wouldn't want to stick in there to find out. I'll keep an eye out over on foot. Hold up, hold up. I'll keep an eye on your back. I don't really trust that shit. Watch that shit, bro. I guess you were correct.
You see, black. I know a lot about the S cars.
Okay,
and,
can
black
you two please honestly just stop? I'm actually trying to roleplay, and then we're just getting attacked by bullets.
Okay, we should stop now. We should stop. Hey, dude, that's my ex. That's actually my Steam friend. I know him in real life. Fuck him, L. Shit, I didn't know he was on.
Oh shit, he must be pissed now! He must be pissed now! Oh shit, he must be pissed now! Oh shit!
Oh fuck, I didn't know he was playing on the server. What the fuck is he doing?
Yo, hold up. Actually, I think I remember him from another server. I think he was from Res Roleplay. Oh shit. Yeah, yo, hold up. We should probably back up. We don't want to do any further damage without anybody else's permission. I'm just staying over here until I get the say so by Joe.
Alright, what's up?
Okay. Can you change my name from the whale? Okay, I'm not cool with that. That's not cool.
Alright.
Okay, what do you want me to change it to then?
Okay, I may be fat, but I ain't obese.
Alright.
How about we just go skinny, okay? Something like ironic, but not fucking
Bugsy, skinny,
fucking Kaleno. Humongous.
Bugsy, skinny, Kaleno, I got like... you. Hold up, wait, don't move, I got you.
Fucking toothpick. Skinny.
Make up a toothpick.
Toothpick. Yeah, call me toothpick. Yeah, but that era guy, yeah, I actually know him in real life. I didn't know he was playing on the server.
Oh, nice.
Fuck. Shit. Okay. I know, that's weird coincidence. Weird coincidence. Now let's get a nice house going, okay?
Yeah, Vinny doesn't want us to build in here, but actually, you like casinos, yeah?
Yeah, we should start a casino.
There's a casino place I was looking at, it's really nice. Oh, he's coming. Let's fuck that.
Oh, he's not gonna kill us, is he? No, don't!
Yo, that's his orders, bro. That's his orders, bro.
There's no way to tell if he has a gun.
That's his orders, bro.
Alright.
That's his orders, bro.
Okay.
Alright, let's go check out this casino.
Now I gotta get ammo.
Yo, put your piece away, too.
You just, you equipped and unequipped.
Yo, I'm about to get the car. Hold up, one second. Did this shit.
Alright, let's get a car.
Wait, hold up.
I'm a good driver, guys.
I'm just fixing this.
Alright. I'm gonna drive.
Yeah, let's get out of here, I agree.
Alright. Okay, hold up. Let's talk.
Can
all of you, for the love of God, stop shooting us?
Yeah,
I'm trying to roleplay, trying to shoot them on the
gestapo.
Yeah,
Everybody's talking at once. Hold up.
You shot me.
Yeah. I completely apologize. I understand. I completely apologize. It was complete misunderstanding. But it's a whole fucked up situation. And hopefully we can just continue doing what we're doing.
Hold up. Yeah, let's get out of here. Sorry. You better not just pull out a gun. You better not just pull out a gun and start shooting. We don't want no beef. We don't want no beef, yeah.
I'm not going to shoot.
We don't want no beef.
You can stop at the yellow buttons.
I can't see you guys. You guys like glitched in front of me.
Holy shit. That's real.
Hold on. Click V. Click V. It goes into third person.
What do you know? Okay. That worked out for me. Okay.
Why does it fucking turn so slow, man? What the fuck?
Yeah, no.
It's like this place.
Yeah, alright. This is good.
Hold up, I can get the doors for you. You gotta make sure that we're keeping the places guarded, though.
Yeah, well, we have a restaurant, and then we have the compound. And I'm pretty sure we could take care of a casino.
Okay. Figure out this casino to be at? Is it gonna be over here?
Yeah, this looks like the perfect place.
I updated my description. What do you think? Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
Alright.
Looks nice.
Get some... Yeah, alright.
I'm about to go get this door set up.
Let's get started,
shall we? Let me know when you give me the, okay.
Alright, we're gonna see how it looks when we set it up.
Yeah, it's cool. Take your time.
Downstairs, we can set up a kitchen downstairs.
They get it down there. Audi, shit.
Yeah, all right. This is beautiful.
Okay, let's set up upstairs.
We can make this either like a VIP area or like an office area. Maybe like
let's
a performance area. Maybe, yeah, performance. We can have people, musicians playing.
Yeah, this could be for the, you know, the Don. This is where he sits, you know.
Yeah.
All the Colinos sit up here.
All right. Yeah, all the Colinos, all the shitheads sit downstairs.
I know. So we're gonna set up, how about we set up a big table over here, and a bunch of little round tables over here.
Ain't nothing better good as a big fucking table.
Yeah, look for the props that are actually
got a huge fucking table.
I got some boys. I got something on there.
Like a meeting table thing?
Oh,
yeah, that's big. That's a huge table. Man, that's impressive. Fucking hell.
Jesus, the woodwork on this thing.
Man. Must think a whole way to build this thing. That's huge.
I'm gonna be adding in more, hold up.
Look at this. Look at this. Oh, it's beautiful. We can just riddle people from here.
Hold on, get rid of this. Get rid of this table. I got a better one.
You sure? What you got, bro?
Yeah, you know, okay, go into table, right? And you'll see that it's like, meeting table, like the huge one.
Like, type in table on the search bar for the spawn list?
Yeah, if you do.
Yeah, do that. Okay, I'll look.
Table? Okay. Nigga, this is real.
Just press, the search bar, magnifying glass a couple times, and then the whole shebang will come up.
Hold up. Okay, so right. What do you want me to type in the search bar?
Then you can sing.
This is real shit. I'm getting lag city.
The whole thing.
I'm lagging.
56.
Okay. What do you want me to type in?
Do we get these, do we get the place to cross to?
And there's something that's table score meeting. Biggest table.
Nigga, biggest table. There's gotta be a reason why this shit's lagging so much, man. Fuck. Yo, there's gotta be a reason why this shit's lagging so much.
Yeah, it's because he's searching all this shit. Anyway.
Okay, hold up.
Also, while
just tell me tell me what it is in the chat, so I don't got no problems. Cause this shit's bullshit. I mean it's a real New Jack City shit.
Okay, just search that up. Yeah, there you go. It's a real good table. It's a huge one.
How is it?
See it. I think it's a CSS one, right?
I don't know.
Yeah, the picture. Yeah, no, it has like these like panels. These like kind of panels on the bottom.
Oh, I see what it means. Alright.
Alright.
Like these lights.
Oh, there we go.
There we go. There. Look at that. See, that's what we're talking about.
Okay, finally. Ooh, like this is gonna be the meeting area.
Yeah.
This is gonna be where the Don sits when he's on.
Press Shift and E, and then you can make it lock it into place.
Hold up, I gotta make this a permanent prop. Wait, you can do that to lock it into place. I got you.
Yeah, 45 degree angle. Just, you know, even things out. Get some nice chairs. You know, whole thing.
You know, would armchairs look better here?
Hold up, wait a minute.
Yeah, maybe.
Those are kind of like. Let me see if I can actually spawn him in. I can actually spawn him in. Oh shit.
Okay, good. Are those the ones sit in? Like the vehicle ones?
Hold up.
Yeah.
No, these are just regular ones. You're gonna have to roleplay it out.
Yeah, if you type in.
Hey, look at me, I'm
armchair.
Oh shit, hold up. Almost messed myself up.
Hey, look at
what
me.
That's it. Yeah, after I get this all set up, I'll make these permanent props.
Alright, let's see if it actually works on a real.
Wait, watch this out. Push.
This might end horrible.
If you type in that in the search, it'll pull up the ones.
Oh my god, I'm sideways on this thing.
That's a little, it's like a browner one, you know?
Oh, wait, let's see. Okay. Who are you, sir, and what are you doing? We're building. This is a construction site.
Hey, hold up, wait. Do we need to get this guy out of here? Joe?
No, it's alright.
Yeah. Just do it respectfully, though. We don't want any, you know, stains. But, yeah, could you, please leave the area? We're kind of, like, setting up a whole shebang here.
Yeah, that's cool.
You know, how about I do something?
I don't think this guy's causing any threat. Dude, there's three guys standing here. What fucking... Who's it? Nah, man. I don't think so, bro.
That takes a lot of fucking chairs.
Hey, yo, hold up. Hey, hold up, Ronald. Chairs. You gotta move, bro. We gotta get those eyes set.
Oh, no. Don't put another one at the head.
Man, there's a lot of fucking chairs. How many Kalinos do we have so far, like? Four?
I don't know. But, yeah, the Don should be the only one at the head of the table, you know?
Yeah, we shouldn't have one.
Oh, shit. I'll make these permanent prop.
Why is because I always sit sideways on you. Oh, there we go. Look at that. That's a video. Look. Oh, you can't see me? Oh, I don't
see you.
Okay. Oh, you can? Alright.
And where's, I wanna have Vito move that shit over here. Oh, okay.
Where at?
Yeah, just because, you know, the Don's supposed to be in the head of the table, you know? Nobody else.
Yeah.
Okay, so you want me to get rid of this one?
Fix this chair.
Yeah, just get rid of one.
This chair is a bit, you know, like, tilted. Like, on the
side. I'm gonna get it for you, bro. Don't complain, bro. Alright, I got this shit.
You know, I'm gonna go, drive the car around. I like driving. You wanna come?
Yeah, I'll come. Actually, I gotta tell him what to do with the rest of the plane.
It's real, bro.
Alright, it's looking good. Good job.
Alright, hey, skin.
Get the rest of these. Set. Should be fine.
Hey, they ain't gonna wait forever.
Yeah, I did this one too.
Hey, so you going for the drive or not?
That city is already prominent.
Get rid of that one right here.
Okay. I want to do one last garage charge.
There we go. Thank you. That's it now. We can decorate later.
We're adding this door to the Coleno family. Right in this door to the Coleno family.
Yeah, please.
You got the military building.
Alright. Just oh my god, your model's a bit fucked. Alright. Oh wait, we can leave in it. It's handbrake's
getting the door set. Wait a minute. Is there somebody trying to fire in on us?
I understand that.
I don't know, there's a fucking SS in here. Hey, are you doing?
Honest,
we don't have any guns out.
I think he actually broke Fear RP.
Okay.
He most definitely did break Fear RP, that's the thing.
What are you guys up to this evening?
We have a construction site here. You know, we're setting up a nice building.
Understandable. That's a really nice car you got there. German engineered?
Yeah, it's a very nice car. It's a Citroen. It's got a couple of scuffs. It's gonna be a real nice place. Alright, we're just going for a drive, get some fresh air from the casino.
No, you don't.
Well, keep it peaceful, okay?
Yeah, alright, most definitely. Right. Get in. Oh, that does not look good. I probably can't fit.
Look at the cannon, sir. We got any more other areas we could find over the base at? Like somewhere outside of the city. Yeah, I don't really like being in the city too much. The fucking streets are too hot, bro.
That's a city. Alright, I'm actually a little countryside, man.
Well, like, cause like most of the action's going on over here. Like, basically, like this is where most of the fight is gonna be at.
Okay.
Fucking hell, this turns up.
We don't need a place to hide, you know,
the city girl people.
Yo, just, we're able to get through the tunnel, it's cool. Hold up, wait a minute. Watch it. Hold up, wait a minute. I think I'll be able to get through. Hold up.
Yeah, it's...
You able to get through? Hold up, wait a minute. I'll get this prop for some reason. I got it.
It's stupid. What that? Hey, this is a nice country house.
People need to remove the drop stuff so they get done with these events. Hold on, let me see if this is close and clear up here. Nah, you're clear to move up.
I know there's all these like tools for it, but can you open this fucking turning circle? This is not
some real trouble, so that one.
Yeah. It's all optional for the car. Anyway. Oh, these are arrows over here. See things. Hey, what's this thing? It's an arrow to me.
Oh, that you want me to take the test to the prop? Hold up, let me move it. That's it.
Yeah, what are those?
I'm not even really sure, those are just an arrow sign to me. Let's just keep moving, fuck it. Hold up, wait for Joe, hold up. Wait for Jeff.
Yeah, I think we should just walk it.
Hold up. Yeah, fuck the car's shit.
Well, I got it pretty far already. We'll book it back over there if something happens. Matter of fact, hold up, I'm probably gonna do that because we need to be able to get my strength up and stamina up. If something happens, we'll be able to respond.
Yeah. Alright.
We don't want to get caught off guard.
Oh, right. The fuck's this place? Train.
Yeah, I'm just looking for a good place where we could, take you on a little vacation.
Yeah, let's cool take a time.
Yeah.
Yo, I think I got the perfect idea, hold up. Somebody needs to be able to do some long range type shit. Character, it looks like this is owned by the British and American forces. This is all British territory over here, bro.
Get out of the car,
what about this right area? Did you check out this area yet? There's an area down here. Yo, did they block off this shit?
What the fuck's that? It's like a cave.
Hey, hold up, give me a moment. I need to see if they blocked off this area.
This is great for disposing bodies.
Hey, yo, hold up.
Oh, this cave would be perfect.
Hey, Joe, I think I can find a way to go get the fence cut open, man. Hold up. Watch it, bro. You may want to back up. I'll go get this fence cut open.
Alright, he's gonna... Yeah, we'll stand back.
Dead people.
dead people go in caves. That's the one thing. Dead people.
That's the sound. Let's get inside.
The fence open. Flares.
Alright, all that. Let's get out of here. I'm rolling.
Oh, fuck. I don't want to get my suit wet. Fucking hell.
Hey, all that. Nah, I'll go check it out. You guys are afraid as fuck to get your suit wet? Come on now, man. I need to be able to do a job, bro.
No, fuck
it. What
the fuck is
that? Yeah.
What the fuck? We got flashlights somewhere?
This looks like this is the only light we can use, bro. It looks like we can take anybody over here if they fuck up.
It's gonna be like, beautiful.
This is kind of like a kidnapping room.
Yeah.
What's the problem?
Can we get like a pew or something? A picture of Jesus, you know? So they can pray before they die?
Get like a cross. Like a crucifix. Yeah, get the crucifix. Get the crucifix. Then they can kneel down and pray.
Kneel down and pray, and then we shoot them in the head.
Yeah, through the back of the head.
Okay. Yeah, I got something for y'all niggas, yeah.
There we go.
That's beautiful.
God,
and then they pray. And then they pray. And then we shoot them.
Beautiful.
I love the shiny effects to everything.
Well, these are all permanent props.
Much better than the other crap server.
Yeah, POG, whatever it was. Fuck you.
POG and fucking... This is way better than POG and Rez combined. Like, we got a total of 70 players to join, and that's a lot of player slots, so we could have another family. I bet you that we'll join in very soon.
Yeah, there are too many fucking families on that. Yeah.
Yeah, I gotta stop mine because it's going over there.
Kelly!
What do you think about the, Kellys, though? Like, in all honesty.
The Kellys? Personally, I love them. You know, they're really good.
Yeah, no, but here's the thing I want to know, I really kind of believed them and the Kalinos, relationship. I think that was bullshit in the whole thing.
See, I wasn't here for that. I joined, like, right when Vinny got banned, actually.
Yeah, alright. Yeah, because, like, the whole Kelly and the Kalino thing was really fucked up. Like, they have gang wars, and then they just hug it out, and then they have another fucking gang war.
That's pretty weird.
Yeah. So,
you see, just
now they're like all bragging about how they're much bigger than the Kalinos now and how their family's grown and how the Kalinos are old.
Great, really?
But, I don't know. Yeah,
yo, there's something about, what the fuck Al Pacino said. He says, if you're gonna die big time, yeah, you're gonna die big time, bro. He said that shit on, what the fuck is it, Carlito's List. You're gonna die big time, bro.
The plushies, if you just started getting, pretty big, and,
Well, either way, if they're big or not, they could get shut down, though, if they slip up.
Here's one thing I do like from the POG, okay? The one thing I do like about them is the emblem thing. That's really fucking cool.
Oh, yeah, that's nice. But, yeah, though, we just started making a name, but I'm more willing to help out Vinny. I like this better.
You see, it's not as fucking horrible. And all the citizen the citizen job isn't cancerous. So, everything on a fucking...
3 hours of the day making weapons and making money.
So not only that, on the, what the fuck is the Rust roleplay, you literally can buy guns as a citizen. You're gonna actually have to be given a gun as a citizen in order for you to actually be on your server. So it's a little
bit
different.
That seems better.
Yeah, you gotta be a little bit more trustful for what the fuck you're doing. Hey, hold up. I'll get it turned. Hold up. I got you. Hold up. Where we at? First. Where we at?
I'm going back to the city.
Okay, hold up. Yeah, I need to turn the car around then.
Whereas in real life, you would actually have to go up the road and find a good place to turn. So I guess it's kind of realistic.
Well, this is basically how we're moving import status in and out of the city. Thank you. fucking this Askar bullshit. It says Askar bullshit. You'll get the hang of it, it's cool.
My camera's okay, it's fixed. The fuck was wrong with my camera?
Oh,
like my car spins out. Oh,
yeah,
this is impossible.
It's cool.
I did it.
Nice, you finally got it. Oh, shit.
I was turning them on better.
Alright, I'm learning. I'm... I just pray my car spin out every time I want to take a turn.
Yo, slow down, bro. Holy crap, yo.
Alright, there's the casino. Fuck this guy.
Yo, I'll get it, hold up. It's cool. Right, it's cool, I got this shit. Yo, right. Joe's getting pissed, bro. It's cool, I got this shit.
You know, there's all those, like, tools to pimp out the car, right? Maybe you can fix the fucking turning circle on that thing. My god, that's fucked.
Dude, hold up, wait a minute. I think I got a suspension tuner. I see this shit.
Oh, thank you. The suspension on that thing's shit. The fucking turning circle on that thing is just an abomination. And, like...
Dude, it is real. It's real. It's real.
Look at the turning circle.
Oh, let me do something real quick. I need to get this fixed. Let me see.
It's two in a row.
How you doing there?
Hey, how you doing?
What's up?
Yeah, pretty good. Oh, low rider. That's nice. That's
absolutely. I'm just tuning the suspension.
When this car was manufactured by Citroën, that's what happened. Oh, no. Yeah. Like a low back and a high front.
It looks like it's a little bit more turnable now.
We're getting a bit of tune up, you know?
Hey, Vito.
Did
I get a question?
Yeah, what's the question? I'm behind you.
Okay, whoever, the guy who's the admin. You know, am I allowed to train the Vermont recruit, considering there's nobody else training?
Yeah, sure. Just let me know when he's done taking care of it. I'll be able to take care of his head. Some really sexy show.
You know, actually, I read something, right? They could actually make, with the technology we have today, a fuelless car. However, they don't do that because they're assholes and they want the oil business to work. That's why. They could totally make it, like with ceramics and shit.
Okay, hold up. I gotta put up the steer response.
Yeah, I want the classic models to come back.
Yo, it looks like it's toning a little bit more better now. Hold up.
Fucking little buggy.
Alright, let me get it. Let me try it out. Alright. Oh, don't spin out.
Yo, try not to go too fast with it, bro. That's it. Hold up. I got a neon light, hold up. Wait a minute, I gotta go set up the neon light. That's it. It's real shit. It's real shit,
there we go.
Oh, yeah. Look at that.
Okay, now it's green.
Alright, let's go pack this week.
Cool. Go, let's go.
Yeah, green for the Kalinos.
I got a green under 10. Yeah, you see you're able to turn a little bit more. Watch this shit though. You need a fuel change? Hold up. Wait a minute, hold up. Yeah, I got you, hold up. I'll give you fuel, bro. Well, hold up. Fuel. Health. Yeah, let's get out of here. Now let's get out of here. Holy shit. It's cool though. We at least got a way of transportation. It ain't as well as I thought it would be. It's something though.
I'm not blaming you, I'm blaming the fucking car.
Yeah, I know. It's something though, man. We at least got a way to move shit in and out so we don't look like jackasses.
Oh, can you just talk? Because I don't have the time or patience.
Nah, that's cool. I got this, bro. Dude, this shit is real, bruh. Hold up. That's cool.
Okay, it's fine. Alright, let's get this casino going.
So, what games are we looking to be doing?
Oh, let's get some roulette coming in. Right, wait, is there like an actual, like, gambling thing, or is it just roll? Are we just doing roll-based, thing?
I hope it's roll, because that makes it a lot easier.
Oh my god, look, 95, that's pretty good.
Alright, yeah.
What are you rolling for?
Let's do downstairs. Have you ever done a poker?
That's me. Poker? How do you do poker with roll?
Alright, so what you do is it's just basically a shitty version of rolling with a group. You have two or more people put down 1,000 and they give 1,000 to the dealer. So the dealer makes, you know, the money. And then he tells them to roll.
Okay, and then
the highest number rolls. So it's basically just scamming people to, you know, roll.
Oh, wait, no, that's just... Oh, I just call that dice. That's what I call it.
Oh, yeah, you just go up to... Actually, I forgot the big part. You go 1 to 3 rounds, and whoever wins 2 out of 3 gets all the money on the table.
Oh, I see. Okay, so that's a bit different then.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh no, this is a bit shit.
Alright, this is the shoots. Shoots.
So Eden.
Eden tables, cash registers there. We're gonna get nice lounge. Yeah, lounges, like couches, and maybe a table with that. We want a staff only sign here, or like a sign that, like, with an X on it or something like that. What else? I think 2 gambling tables, I think that might be insufficient. I mean
we'll see how many people we get it today.
Oh, actually, no. Poker, roulette, fine, it's perfect, okay. Rest should be...
Got y'all niggas, bro.
We can have a corner or something. Nothing too obvious.
Stein, be patient. Fuck.
What else? got a furnace. We could also have like sort of defense bits here, like maybe like blocks, and we can just like defend off like you know those like I got a friend actually. He might actually want to join. He's pretty good. His name's Henry. He's a real nice guy. One second, let me see.
Alright.
Actually, that means I have two friends. Three friends actually, because Vinny. Okay, what's this place?
Yeah, I have a few of the fucking. What are they called? Plushies. I don't know if Vinny wants me to bring them. Feel good, guys.
Yeah, maybe. Man. Another thing, the use for this car, because it's absolutely shit at transport, unless it's a straight fucking road,